Visible light is a segment of the electromagnetic spectrum that the human eye can view. Typically, the human eye detects wavelengths from 380 to 700 nanometers. The sun is the dominant source for visible light our eyes receive. Visible light is useful as it gives us the ability to see. Visible light can also be concentrated into lasers to be used in surgery, CD players, and fiber internet connections.